try not to think about you at all, Mardrin. Thank you. We settled this moon. The exploration. Our ship is ready to go, and you are for our maiden voyage. We've arrived on the outskirts of the system. There's a large field of rocky debris and asteroids. Coming in now. Sensors are picking up some movement on the far side of the asteroid. Not simple orbiting debris either. Cosmozoans! Intriguing. We've adjusted our powers. An excellent idea. Data's coming in from the... We're getting close-up readings from all of the creatures. They're treating us like one of their own. They're trying to talk to us with their radio waves. That was... Signs that there's some kind of sensors are reading a swarm of comets passing by this stellar body. They look to have an orbital period of about 173 of your standard years. I'd like to know if they came from outside of the system and were... This comet is mostly ice... let us get... It's like ice. Planet is geothermal in nature. Its surface is partially...
Probe data received.
No life forms detected planet side. Then again, it is rather warm down there. There they are! Magnificent, aren't they? The creatures are interesting. The color display must be a form of communication. I didn't realize that life forms could exist in this fashion. Are you seeing this? My sensor... I'm picking up... A lot of you know how to...
Oh, not sure I'll ever get used to... The walls of this... Look, there's some kind of large structure further down the canyon. Look at the size of that plaza. These people must have had quite a developed culture. Let's take some readings up there. These murals depict people The crystals depicted in white the init we could prop. Yes, it would be better. These artifacts were used with opposable thumbs and indicate a likely hand span of 22 centimeters. Based on these footprints, these people had a stride that places them at about 1.6 meters on average. The wear patterns here show us that people leaned against here frequently. Yes, this was a meeting and gathering area. Enhancers online. The signal is strong and clear. Two down, two to go. That's three. One more and we'll be ready. That's That's the last one. All enhancers online and standing by. All right, the enhance. Note that the alien is using the pillars in a specific order. They're making the murals match up on each pillar. Looks like some... Do you hear that? That's the first pillar set in place. Two pillars set into place. Three pillars are locked in now. That's it! It's working! Isn't that the... Those people in the picture, what happened? I think the panel on the wall here can be pushed. Those inner doors across from the panel are opening. According to my tricorder, we've reached ground zero. This is where someone detonated the protomatter bomb. From here, as doubtful...
Chief Engineer. Chief Engineer's. Chief Engineer's log. Chief Engineer's log, August 6th, 1570. The warp booster sled project is officially a bust. engineers...
Trespassing. The sentence is done. Thank you.
happy to hear the Lucari handled their first experience with space exploration well. There's talk of their desire to join the Federation, and from what I'm seeing, they'd be fine members. The mystery of station...